So in this video, we're going to show you exactly how my daughter and I made this Red Bull helmet. So this is the helmet we're going to use to make our Red Bull helmet. This is just a mongoose helmet from Walmart. I believe I paid like $19 for it. Couple stickers, we're gonna clean it. Obviously, painter's tape, metallic silver, and this is called patriotic blue. I don't know if it's right or wrong, but I'm sure it'll look good. Here's the magic. I got a Red Bull helmet sticker off of eBay. I don't even remember what I paid for it, but that's how it's gonna happen. All right, the first thing I wanna show is just this foam insert. It does come out. We had it out a second ago. And it's just glued on. So we'll have to glue it back in. It's going to be a lot easier to paint like this. I'm also going to sand this clean. So here's what it looks like sanded. Gonna use a little bit of rubbing alcohol to kind of clean it up a little better. So the only thing we did off camera was we taped up the straps. I don't want to get any color on them. First coat is gonna be the silver. So now we're going to try and tape this up. I'm not going to film the entire taping process. I'm going to try and put this about in the center. And that is not the center. I'm gonna put another one right next to it and then cut it away. I don't really know another way of doing it. So here I have it taped up in the quarters. Painting it, these parts will stay silver. This part will become the blue. Like I said, I'm just going with like a pretty basic blue. So here's the moment of truth, peeling the tape off. This is the one that's on the blue. Looks pretty good. A little spot. Oh, there's a little spot of blue. A couple spots where the tape, I guess, wasn't pushed down hard enough. Actually looks pretty good. It's a shame about the that and that. I'm gonna try and touch these two little spots up with silver real quick. But that looks pretty good. We have all the stickers on. Definitely did not come out absolutely perfect, but pretty close. I have the insert glued in. I used wood glue, this is all I had. But I'm pretty happy with this. This looks pretty cool. I just have to let this, I use some glue to